What up, y'all? It's the Surgical Guru. We're back with another video. Today, I'm gonna show you how we put a surgical shield onto a surgical hood. So when you're scrubbing orthopedic surgery, in order to protect yourself, we usually put on, kind of looks like a spacesuit. And I just wanna show you how to put on the hood, the shield onto the hood. So putting the hood on itself, you take it, put it on, and tighten it up in the back here. Kind of to like, you know, how tight you want it to be. Not too tight, because, you know, I put it on too tight during some cases, and it gives you a headache. So you want to make sure that you don't put it on too tight. And then you take the battery, usually our batteries are in the cord there, and you snap it right onto this. You know, I don't have one with me, but that's what you do. You snap it on, you see the grooves there. And then typically it has a clip right here. So what you do is you clip it right to your pants. Some people put it in the front. I like putting it in the back just because I don't want this cord to get in my way during the cases. So I put it in the back there. And I usually put my shirt over it. Now once you put it on, it's like an AC system that's inside of here that'll keep you cool. If the battery ever dies, you gotta let your nurse know, hey, can you please give me another battery? And you can actually turn it up. There's buttons here that control the fan. I don't know if you can see this. This button turns it up. This button turns it down. When we're not in the case, I keep the fan up. Once we are in the case, it's really hard to hear the surgeon if you have it up too high, so I usually just have it off. All right, so we're gonna show you how to properly put a hood on without any help by yourself. So let's say I'm scrubbed, come into the room, grab this, like such, two hands, and you'll see that there's a hole here at the top of it. That hole clips right onto your hood right here. So you'll take it, clip that on, and then the magnets that are at the bottom of it will clip onto these parts of the hood. So I just usually put it on, and you do it without touching the hood because the hood is not sterile. So then you take this part, flip it over your head. I usually keep my hands on it and just slowly pull the whole thing down. That's how you do it. Then you can grab a gown, put your arms through the gown, through the holes. And then you can glove yourself. But at this point, you would usually have your nurse come behind you, tie you up. And boom, you will be ready for orthopedic surgery. So, thanks, y'all. Much love.